At 11 o'clock, the number of cases of coronavirus is growing tonight as officials scramble to stop the spread.
There are nearly 1,000 cases in the U.S. More than 30 Americans have died. The numbers are more staggering on a global scale. Here in Indiana, two more presumptive cases were reported. The newest cases come from Boone and Adams County, bringing the statewide total to 6. And we've just learned within the last 30 minutes, an Eli Lilly employee has been diagnosed with COVID-19.
Tonight, Americans are taking drastic measures to stay healthy. Major sporting events and concerts are being canceled, and a growing number of schools and colleges are closing. That includes Indiana's two largest universities, IU and Purdue. Don't have any reported cases on campus, but both schools are extending spring break. CBS 4's Courtney Crown was on campus tonight to get reaction from students. Courtney.
Yeah, Debbie, we arrived on campus minutes after they received that news. Many of them weren't sure what the next weeks will look like, but students are grateful the school is taking precautions.
I panicked. I panicked in class.
We found a pair of seniors right after they heard news Indiana University made changes to classes for after spring break.
I don't even know.
That's like our last year here. We want to celebrate Little Five and all that.
IU is halting all face-to-face teaching from March 23rd until April 5th. They hope things go back to normal April 6th.
But as this is a constantly evolving situation, we'll evaluate that before that time comes, but that's the plan right now.
Professors are urged to hold all classes online. Students and professors will be able to meet in real time, giving students an opportunity to ask questions. Some instruction is easier than others.
The labs presented a difficult situation, of course, and so those things are going to be worked out with those individual instructors, what provisions can be made for that.
Another big impact, both Purdue and IU are suspending university-sponsored travel.
We will be understanding of the needs of students who need to get these credits in time.
For Purdue, the school is suspending all large university-sponsored events involving visitors from March 16th until May 2nd.
I think it's good that the university is putting like the health up front. It's going to be weird with like the online classes, something new that I've never had, so it'll be interesting.
Well, the residence halls will stay open during spring break and afterward. IU is urging all students who can to go home during this time. Purdue is giving students the option to return to residence halls following spring break. Reporting in the newsroom tonight, Courtney Crown, CBS 4 News.
Courtney.